The set operator combines the result of two queries into a single result. The following are the operators: union, union all, intersect, minus. To implement the set operators, we have to use two tables. One is emp, the another one is department. The first operator is union. It returns all distinct rows selected by both the queries. The syntax is query 1 union query 2. Here the query is select department number from emp union, select department number from department. It will display all the distinct department numbers. Next, union all. It returns all the rows selected by either query including the duplicates. The syntax is same as union, but instead of the keyword union, we have to use the keyword union all. It will returns the duplicate records also. And next one is intersect. It returns rows selected that are common to both queries. The syntax is query 1 intersect query 2. Minus returns all distinct rows selected by the first query and are not by the second query. The syntax is query 1 minus query 2. The query is select department number from emp minus select department from department. Here it doesn't show any records since there is no distinct row selected by the first query. So that we have to interchange the query by select department number from department minus select department number from emp. It will display the records department number 11, 12,